Hi, I'm Mr. Project TSE. Do you know about the solid state relay? Solid state relay is an on-off remotely controlled switch. The input circuit is isolated from the output circuit. This means can be directly controlled by the controller. Low consume power when compared with a magnetic relay and higher switching frequency. No contact pass, that means no services and no sound when turned on switch. In this video, we will study and make a solid state relay. Let's do it. For a solid state relay circuit, we use MOC3081 crossing IC to be a Triac driver. The 500 ohm R1 is used for limiting current LED. The value of gate resistor is 330 ohms. The snubber circuit consists of R3 and C2. Input voltage 4 to 5 volts are used to control. Next step, we are going to experiment. The load of this experiment is a 220 volt 50 watt incandescent lamp. The fuse is used for protecting circuit. We use a battery voltage to be input signal voltage. The lamp will turn on and off when we supply input signal voltage. Next step, we are going to make a solid state relay. For print circuit board, you can watch my video on Mr. Project TSE's channel. After completely assembling, then test it. The input signal, we make it from an Arduino board. First test, the 50 watt incandescent lamp is used to be a load. The frequency of the input signal can be varied. The second test, the quarter a horsepower AC motor is used to be a load. The collision test is on and off a motor. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get notification. Thank you very much.